here in Africa, our aim was to bring together the three separate solar segments, which are on-grid, mini-grid, and off-grid, in one forum where business models can be explored, where you know common risks and challenges can be explored, and solutions can be found.
Government really needs to help to provide enabling environment for the investors so that they could come in and help us to electrify Africa with off-grid solar.